So that's what he looked like in his 30s, right? That's what he looked like in his 30s, and that's what he looks like now.
Yeah. That's near the beginning. And this was before he was taken to Belmarsh. So you can imagine what he's like now.